substitution, we need to first rearrange one of our equations so we get either x or y alone. So let's try that. In the bottom equation, or the second equation, let's actually number these. Let's call this equation number 1, equation number 2. In equation number 2, if we subtract 2y from both sides, that would leave us with x is equal to negative 2y plus 2. Now we can take that, take our rearranged equation number 2, and plug it into equation number 1. For each instance of x, I'm going to take my equation and write that in. So equation number 1, again, negative 5 times x, leave some space, plus 3y is equal to 12. So that was equation 1. I'm going to take equation 2 and plug it in for where x used to be, so negative 2y plus 2. And now we need to solve for y. Let's go through, let's distribute first. So we distribute negative 5 times negative 2y is positive 10y. Negative 5 times positive 2, so we'd minus 10, plus 3y equals 12. Then go through, collect like terms. We've got 10y and I've got 3y, together makes 13y minus 10 equals 12, and then add 10 to both sides. All right, so that leaves us with 13y is equal to 22, and then divide by 13. Yeesh. Y is 22 thirteenths. Yeah. Well, we're half done. We haven't yet solved the system, right? For solving a system, we need a y and an x. So we can take that value of y, 22 thirteenths, and plug it into either equation number 1 or equation number 2 to solve for x. Doesn't matter which, since they'll both give us the same answer. I think equation number 2 is going to be much faster. And in particular, if we use equation number 2 in this rearranged form, it's going to make it a whole lot faster. So let's rewrite that down below. X is negative 2y plus 2. Negative 2y plus 2. Check quick. Yeah, sweet. So instead of y, we're actually going to plug in this value that we computed, 22 over 13. So negative 2 times 22 thirteenths, that tells me that x is equal to, well, negative 2 times 22 is negative 44 thirteenths plus 2. And I know that negative 44 over 13, and then if I want common denominators, 2, well, would be 26 over 13, and that gives me negative 44 plus 26 makes negative 18 thirteenths. So that would be my x value. So a complete final answer is an x value, negative 18 thirteenths, and our y value, 22 thirteenths.